Welcome to another segment in Champions Thrive. Our word for today is resilience. True champions operate in resilience. Resilience is a regular component of a champion's life. To be resilient means to be able to bounce back, to rebound. If someone criticizes you, or someone turns against you, or someone abandons your life, or you make a mistake or you fall, a champion gets back up. A champion knows how to rebound and take and learn from their past failures or their past mistakes. Champions, instead of becoming critical and instead of turning negative when other people criticize them, champions will sit back and look at it and critique it and understand that some criticism might make them better. And it becomes an iron or sandpaper that makes a champion function with more proficiency. When we choose our words, we think how we can be more careful, how we can be more accurate. Champions thrive. And this quality of resilience is one that I want you to really start looking at and working on in your life. When things go wrong, don't think about failure. Think about how we can take this and turn it into our good. And thank God that with prayer and faith, that whatsoever is intended by the devil for our bad, God will turn it to our good. Now, I've got an offer for you. We mentioned it last week, and it's a booklet that I wrote years ago called The Heart of a Pioneer. It's just a number of nuggets. It's about 19 pages, and we want to send this to you postpaid. All you have to do is call us at 937-422-6029. Leave your information, your contact information, and we will call you. We want to talk with you. We don't want you to just leave your information and then we send it out. We want to say hello. We want to encourage you. Some of you are champions in the making. I'm Donovan Larkins, and as I said, champions thrive.